Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, My Greeny Tales. This is a part 2 episode of our kitchen gardening series, and today we are going to grow herbs that I am taking from my kitchen. And I also gave the update of my last week video of tomato plant in the last of the video. So let's get started. This is mustard and this is coriander. I put it into the water last night. This is too. It helps the seeds to get germinated, ready to go to soil. So my soil is ready and I'm going to start with mustard. My mustard is looking red because past night I put it into water on it, and you have to put water before you get it in the soil. So you have to sprinkle all over the soil informally, overlapping, don't care. Do it as your wish. Just sprinkle it. Then it's time for coriander. Do it same. Many seeds, many plants. Yes. Then it's time for the soil. We have to overlapping it. We have to cover the seeds. Just an inch layer of the soil. You have to put it. Sprinkle it all over. Then it's time for coriander. We do like the same. It is important. You have to cover the seeds with soil. Done. Then we have to add water, sprinkle it all over. This is the most easiest way to grow herbs. And now it is the time to give you the update of my tomato plant which I grew last week. Tomato slices in soil. Since the baby tomato plant which I grew last week, some seeds contain 8 baby plants. Some has 2 or 3 and some didn't. It might happen. So this is, it gets germinated in past 7 days. So that's all for the today. So I will give you the update of herbs plant 2 and the tomato plant 2 next week. So till then, bye bye.